Imagine giving birth through a structure that looks more like a male organ than a female one. Sounds unbelievable, right? This unique and bizarre adaptation is one of nature's most fascinating yet perplexing phenomena. But for hyenas, this is their harsh reality. Female hyenas give birth through their elongated clitoris, which is often referred to as a pseudo-penis. This process is not only unusual, but also incredibly risky for both the mother and her cubs. Welcome to the wild and weird world of hyena births, one of the most painful and dangerous processes in the animal kingdom. Join us as we delve deeper into the complexities and challenges faced by these remarkable creatures during childbirth. Did you know that female hyenas have a pseudo-penis? Yes, you heard that right. This unique anatomy makes childbirth an extreme challenge. The birth canal is incredibly narrow, and the babies, called cubs, must pass through this tight space, often leading to severe complications. Many mothers don't survive the ordeal, and sadly, many cubs suffocate before they even take their first breath. It's a brutal start to life, but it's also a testament to the resilience of these incredible creatures. Despite these challenges, hyenas continue to thrive. They have developed remarkable strategies to overcome the obstacles they face in their environment. Whether it's finding food, avoiding predators, or dealing with the harsh climate, hyenas have proven to be incredibly resilient creatures. Their unique social structure and adaptability have allowed them to survive in some of the harshest environments on Earth. Hyenas live in clans that can consist of up to 80 members, working together to hunt and protect their territory. This social cooperation is key to their survival. So why do hyenas have such a bizarre anatomy? Their powerful jaws and strong digestive systems allow them to consume and process almost every part of their prey, including bones. This unique trait helps them make the most out of every meal. Scientists believe it's linked to high levels of male hormones in females, which result in their distinctive physical characteristics. These hormones not only influence their appearance, but also their behavior and social dynamics, which play a crucial role in their society. Female hyenas are often the leaders of their clans, and their dominance is essential for maintaining order and cooperation within the group. This matriarchal structure is one of the many fascinating aspects of hyena life. Nature is full of wonders, mysteries, and endless beauty. From the tallest mountains to the deepest oceans, every corner of our planet holds a story waiting to be told. Among these tales, the hyena story stands out as a powerful reminder of the strength, resilience, and adaptability required to survive in the wild. These remarkable creatures face numerous challenges daily, yet they continue to thrive. If you found this fascinating, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more incredible stories from the wild. Your support helps us bring more amazing wildlife content to you. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next adventure. Stay curious, stay wild, and keep exploring the wonders of nature with us.